All right, thank you, Annie.
We have a breaking news update on a deadly accident in Dodge County. Two people are dead, two others in critical condition after a head-on crash on Highway 33. The sheriff tells us a driver was trying to pass a semi when they clipped each other, and that created a chain reaction crash. A small child was ejected from one of the vehicles. That child is in critical condition.
Right now,